Thing we've all been waiting for. Harvest season. The video's kind of dark. Just ignore the, sorry for that. Filming outside on a phone. iPhone S. I think it's a 6S. Don't really know. You can see the combine right over there. And you saw in one of my, the title of one of my other videos, Poppy doing real farm work. Some people might not know who Poppy is, but he is the person driving that combine. And his name isn't actually Poppy, just the name of a combine. And it's kind of like the grandparent name, Poppy and Don, but Don's inside. I've just always called him Poppy and Don. Never anything else. Yeah, you want to make sure you watch when you're going through a corn like this. Well, there's empty stops. They will make you trip. And they will pop a hole in your tires. A lot of people know that for sure. If you hear cars go by, we're right next to the road. Just walking down to the combine. And looking back behind me, I've not walked far. But some things can trick you. You can see the moonlight trailer, which I like to call stuff with names sometimes. Some vehicles have names for them, some I don't. But for semis, I do. And combine, I have an old name for it. Big Green. Up, heading down the road.
truck around like a ghost. And you turn the truck around like a ghost. You know how we can always do it. Yeah. We're gonna get this loaded up. We're gonna take the semi and the black truck over there and get set up. Thank you.
Skull, skull. That would have been a shocking experience. Thank you. sees this video,
he'll know he's, he'll see it.
Thank you.
first day of harvest season. Ow, there. Excuse me. Whew. I'm good. It is. And with that, that's the end of this video. And I will see y'all next time.